Hello and good day. My name is Dr. Zero Melia. I am the Health Emergency Management Staff Coordinator for Olongapo City. Today, we're going to discuss about the Philippine Public Storm Warning Signals. As of May 1, 2015, PAGASA has changed the current classification of public storm warning signals and they added the public storm signal number 5. So today, we're going to learn each of them one by one. Public storm signals are based on sustained winds on a certain period of time. When PAGASA says public storm signal number 1, he means that that area will have sustained winds of up to 30 to 60 kilometers per hour within the next 36 hours. When PAGASA says public storm signal number 2, that area will have sustained winds of up to 61 to 120 kilometers per hour within the next 24 hours. And when you say public storm warning signal number 3, you mean that the area affected will have sustained winds of up to 121 to 170 kilometers per hour within the next 18 hours. And when you say public storm signal number 4, you mean that the sustained winds that will be created by that storm will reach up to 171 to 220 kilometers per hour within the next 12 hours. Now, the last level of classification for the public storm warning signal is public storm signal number 5, which is the highest classification and is brought about by the presence of really large storms, including Typhoon Haiyan, or what we call Typhoon Yolanda here in the Philippines, which happened last 2013. And this brings about sustained winds of up to 220 kilometers per hour within the next 12 hours. As a health emergency manager, it's important to know what to expect when PAGASA lists this Philippine public storm warning signal. So I've included in this YouTube videos 5 cards which you can click to find out more about damages to property, damages to vegetation, and open sea warnings, so you will be more prepared prior to a disaster. Also, if you can't see the cards, you can find out the call to action on this video also corresponding to those 5 storm warning signals. If you can't find both of them, I've included links on the description on this YouTube video below. And thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, why not click that subscribe button below? You can also follow me on Facebook at facebook.com/zeromelia and on Twitter at twitter.com/zeromd. I'm Dr. Zero Melia. Thanks again for watching. Mabuhay!